controversy in my inner self. Only I could find inner self.